Hi everyone. So you can see this is an old Innova which has come to Autorounders for type 4 modification. Apart from exterior, even the interior of this car will get customized. Stay tuned, we will show you the project once it's done. So guys, in our lot of videos that we had posted or on our Facebook or Instagram when we put before after pictures, we do get comments saying that this is not possible or it's all fake. So just to give the clarity that this entire thing is done by Autorounders and it's all real. So in this time-lapse video, we will be showing you the entire process of how the old Innova is actually modified to type 4. So you can see this entire work is done in Autorounders. So we have specialized staff who work continuously in modifying Innova and different cars. So we have done more than 150 Innovas till date. So our staff is also have become an expert in doing this. So basically you get a lot of parts from the market. There are a lot of suppliers, there are a lot of options. So by working on so many cars, we have reached to a situation where we know which part is and which supplier or from which import it's best and that works best. So when you go to the market, you always find cheaper options. But then if you are looking at keeping your car for longer time, it's always advisable to use the best quality products. So if you put all the genuine parts, that's the best option, but typically that gets very expensive. So you don't end up doing it. With Autorounders, we give you best quality product, which is a mix of import plus Indian, which over the year of experience, we have shortlisted, which works best for the car. Also, when you color the car, it's very important that you color that in paint booth, because paint booth is a dust-free environment. Plus, it's an oven-baked paint booth, so while you paint, it's painted at particular temperature. It has a lot of filters inside the car, and once the car is painted, you have to keep the car at particular temperature for some time to ensure the quality and the depth of the paint. So guys, if you are looking at quality work, you can call Autorounders on 766-930-930. We are based out of Mumbai, Andheri, very close to International Airport. So you can see this is the same old Innova, which is now completely modified to Type 4. The headlights you can see is sequential DRL headlight. It's actually a projector with sequential DRL. So while we modify any old Innova to Type 4, there are approximately 18 parts which are involved, which is like front bumper, rear bumper, bonnet, fender, show grill, fog lamp, fog cover, dicky putty with reflector. So all these parts, when we modify, we put new. You can see even the interior of this car is customized. It's a complete black interior with red stitching for the sporty look. Even the roof is black in this car. So we have taken an inspiration from Innova Touring Sport Crysta. The steering wheel is in genuine leather with wooden finish. You can see the stitching is in red. So this is the Touring Sport red color of Innova Crysta, as I said. And that's our customer, Mr. Gordon. Hi, Gordon.
Hi.
Yeah, so if you can just help us with your experience with Autorounders.
Amazing. And I would say this is the best place. Autorounders is the best place for any car solution. Okay, and Mr. Satish is a man to meet. Thank you.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Thank you for watching this video. You can follow us on Instagram and Facebook, and visit our website autorounders.com for many more projects.